surely you're going to get the death penalty for this.
You! You seem to have killed my shaman. Yes. Yes, I did. But in my defense, she was being very, very rude.
I'll never be able to repay you, good sir.
What do you mean?
I mean, there was a good time. My shaman is not alive.
Don't think you're being a little pixie.
No. No, I don't.
But what about your... Don't you even... How do you think about affecting her feelings?
Why not?
Why would I have to do that? She was a cool and sad lady. That was my thing. Unfortunately, I had broken the law.
Yes, I figured that much. I apologize.
What did you banish you from the team?
Banish me?
Did you think you'd be a bit hasty again?
No, sir.
That's the matter.
Leave the place.
Right. You must leave this place now. Or if you don't, I shall have to kill you.
Wait, sir.
Before I go, I would just like to leave.
I do say, I don't think I'd ever left the Dog Kingdom. Going to have to go down to the real world. Here goodbye, Dog Kingdom. I'll never be able to see you again. It's a bit sad to think about it. Millions going to banish me. Dog Kingdom. No, I won't. I am to McDonald's. That would make a lot of things make sense.
She's dead and I killed her. Her dying wish. Poison.